Hey everybody, Puck Drops here for a special new episode. This is, you may remember last year I did one on goal horns. This is specifically on goal songs. First of all, let me get this straight up. I give all the credit, everything to the artist. I'm not taking any of their music or their artwork, not taking anything from them. All the credit and everything goes to them. I'm just using my rankings over opinions on the songs and how I rank them. I'll be playing them for my speaker so you all can see what I believe. And just as with goal horns, I did 31-1. I'm going to do 31, and I'm going to start the first one now. Okay. This is Battle Cry by Jack White. He does a song for the Red Wings. For the Detroit Red Wings is the goal song. It's a good song, but it's clapping in the word hey, and I just think for a playoff atmosphere, I don't know how that would go through as you have the horn blasting through the stadium. Decent song, but I don't like it very much. Now we will put on number 30. This is the custom goal song listed, custom goal song for the Calgary Flames, specifically listed under the Scotiabank Saddle Dome that their goal horn has, their song. It's decent, but again, I still stay with Detroit. You're using the same type of horn, using the same type of song, the hey chanting in the playoffs, or even a regular goal. I don't see it. Decent song, but could be a little better done and used for Calgary. So we will now put on the third one now. This is Goal Song by Antoine Bex, also used under the Stadium of the Bell Center for the Montreal Canadiens. Good, but again, the hey, and the drum drop, it's not enough for me. I'm not getting the hype, so I don't like it. That's at 29. I'm going to go to number 28 now. It's actually a playoff team. Was here this year. This is Goons, Baby I Need It All by Mona, which is the goal song for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Similarly with the hey, we're starting to get a song, we're starting to get a mantra, but not terrific in my opinion for the Tampa Bay Lightning. I did like their one song they used to have, Fluxlane XL, but I'm not really feeling it exactly. That's just the way it is in my opinion. So let me go to 27. Okay, that's the Sabres goal song, which is Let Me Clear My Throat by DJ Kool. I'm a rap aficionado. I love rap and hip-hop. And it's a great song. I think rap is one of the best music you can play for hockey, but I don't get it. Here we go now. How much of a chant are we going with the Let's Go Buffalo? Is that really what's going to go with? Not a great goal song, in my opinion. It used to be good, but I'm waiting for just a really one that kicks the fans into gear. And for me, the Buffalo Sabres don't have that. And go to 26 now. You Make My Dreams by Hall & Oates. It is the goal song of their northern neighbors, the Toronto Maple Leafs, who are playing tonight in the Game 7 in TD Garden against the Boston Bruins. But it's an awesome song, and I love it for a pump-up or a win song. But as a goal song, not there. Not there. They had one last year, which I think is the best one they've ever had, the Go Leafs Go and everything going on. Great goal song there. It's, again, the fans got to have something to chant while they're cheering on their team and that bolt horn's being blasted into the arena. Not much there. Not much to have. Now we go to 25. That is Chase the Sun by Planet Funk, and it is the goal song for the Colorado Avalanche. Now, it's starting to get better than some of the others that were behind it, but Colorado, good start, but with just the hay, I need something to really go after. I need them to get my fans in gear. Not really seeing it, but it's getting better. It's a good goal song. I like it. So now we get ready for goal song number 24 in my list. This is Power Ride by Fred Curry, and it is the goal song for the Los Angeles Kings. The hay is at a good rate, and it bumps immediately from the goal horn. It's nice, it's solid, it's thick, really gets the fans going. Not totally my favorite goal song, but it's a good one. It's a good one, and that's a keeper if you're the Los Angeles Kings. Now for goal song number 23. This is For Those About to Rock by AC/DC and The Whip by Loxley, the goal song for the Columbus Blue Jackets. It's a good song with the rock and everything, very much emphasis of Ohio, who has the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. But for the Columbus Blue Jackets, I like what they're getting there, especially with the cannon blasting through. It's a good goal song. I like it for them. And I will go to number 22 on the list. This is Bro Him by Pennywise, and it is the goal song for the Anaheim Ducks. I personally liked when they're, not the sirens, but when the horn would have the soundtrack of it and not the words yet, and would blast about three times before the words came flying and careening in. But it's good, and the Anaheim Ducks have had it since their Mighty Duck days when they made the Stanley Cup final as a 7 seed, I believe, in it. Stanley Cup playoffs in 2003. So I like it. It's really emphasis of them. They've had their entire year as a franchise. So I'll stick with that. And it'll go to number 21 on the list. This is Howl by the Gaslight Anthem for the New Jersey Devils, my hockey team. Very fitting. It's extremely fitting because New Brunswick is where the Gaslight Anthem, an alternative rock band, is from. They made this great song, credit to them, of course, goes to them. And it is for the New Jersey Devils. The Hey and the You Suck fits in perfectly for the Devils and their goal chant. So I'm really liking what they've done with it. Can it be a little better? Yeah, I think they should bring back Rock and Roll Part 2, but the National Hockey League has banned it, so that's where they stand on that. But really great. I definitely like where the Devils are going with it. To number 20 now. That's Dallas Stars, you can clearly see. Fun story with this. It is by the band Pantera. The song is Puck Off. And one of the Dallas Stars wingers in the 1990s had asked, Lev Nishushkin, had asked Pantera, because he was good friends with the drummer, to make a song as a hype song. They created the drums, and they just chanted Dallas Stars. And it's been with them ever since they won the Stanley Cup that year in 1999. And ever since, and it's really worked as a team and just as a franchise. And I think they should keep it, but not the greatest of goal songs to go with the team, of course, that's what I'm talking about. But that's just obviously my opinion. And to Everyday Power, I made that comment. I have a double chin. Yeah, I'm trying to get rid of that, buddy. Lay off a little bit. But no problem, of course. Now we will go to number 19. All right. This is Howlin' For You with the Black Keys. It's the goal song for the Arizona Coyotes. It's kind of perfect. The song discusses things not related to hockey, but the howling for you and the fact that you have a coyote howling in the background. I give the PA stats and I give the broadcast team and goal horn setting squad in Arizona a lot of credit. Very smart marketing with that. Good goal song, not too much to chant that, but it's been a classic for the Coyotes and it should stay. We go to number 18. This is song two by Blur, and it is the goal song for the Ottawa Senators. I've had it for a long time. The woo-hoo is nice for a chant. Most teams like to use this either as a win song or whatnot, but the Ottawa Senators have the goal song, and preps to them. So that is what they do, and I am good with that. For number 17, we will go now. Just an ad on YouTube, which I'm channeling me. Just be patient for a little bit. All right, we got it. This is number 17. The song is Sweetness by Jimmy Eat World. It is the goal song of the Florida Panthers. Really catchy. I'm a fan of this song. I know not too many Florida Panther fans are, but it really is. Anything you want to ask me about goal songs or anything hockey related, you can in the comments. But again, the song, really good. I like how it melds with the goal horn and the crowd. I am a fan, definitely. Now we will go to number 16. This is Vegas Lights by Panic at the Disco and is the goal song, of course, for the Vegas Golden Knights. Go Knights Go, and talking about Vegas, so perfect for them. Melds well with the crowd. I like it. It's good. I don't know what other choice the Knights would want to even have. So good choice. Good goal song. Like it. And go to number 15 now. Excuse once again another interruption. Thank you. This is Raise Up by Petey Pablo, the crunk southern rapper from the early 2000s. And this song is for the Carolina Hurricanes. It's all about Carolina, North Carolina. North Carolina, Raise Up is perfect song chant with the Go Canes Go in that raucous building. I love it. I love what they've done with it. Really good goal song. It was between this. I believe there was a possible calling for this song, Raise Up. They were possibly talking about Party Up, the rap song by DMX. They were also talking about bringing back the old Brass Bonanza of the Hartford Whalers. But they chose this one, and it's really good with the crowd. I like it. Now we go to – that was 15. We're going to go to 14. Now, let me list that both of these songs are the same. We're going to have this with the Wind songs that I'll do later. Both these songs are the same. They're basically equal because we're judging songs, not horns, even though I play the horns. But the one that I have ranked higher has a little beat in the background of it, so I ranked it slightly higher. Song is Crowd Champ by Joe Satriani, and this is the goal horn, well, goal song, excuse me, of the New York Islanders. Very good for a song for the Islanders during the deep playoff run. Really melts well with the crowd, something you could chant to. It's a great playoff song. And then, of course, as I said, the next one is going to be the same song. So it's going to be Crowd Champ by Joe Satriani, but it will be for the only other team in the National Hockey League that shares the same song. And of course, another interruption, and we will now have it. Excuse me for that. Now I've got it. This is number 13. As was said, this is Crowd Champ by Joe Satriani, but this one is for the Minnesota Wild. I like the beat in between it, in front. They really lead it to the chanting, so you almost see as the team is scoring, the crowd's already settled down. They realize they've got a goal. It's a little forward of the New York Islanders. I rank it a little higher for Minnesota. Really good. I've loved this goal song for the Wild. I like it a lot for the Islanders. I've loved this goal song for the Wild. It's been a great one for them. Just melts the horn. The crowd's going crazy. It's awesome. It's one of the reasons I root for that team. Now we will go to number 12. This is the Philadelphia Flyers goal song, and it's an insane mix of three songs. It is a mix of the song Weedem Boys, with Wiz Khalifa, as well as Pursuit of Happiness by Kid Cudi, Seven Nation Army by The White Stripes and Slowdown by Showtek. They mix all these songs together and pull them through. And Philadelphia Flyers have an array of great goal songs. They also had the one for the Anaheim Ducks. They had the one for the Philadelphia Flyers when they did the Doop Doop song as well. With Danny Briere, of course, one of his favorite songs that they would do. Maria Like It Loud, excuse me, the name of the tune. But this one's really good. Philly fans love EDM, and it pulls through with the constant screaming and yelling after the Flyers, the Orange and Black score a goal. So, big fan. A lot of songs, it was going to be rough to see how they were going to do it, but as a big fan of the songs, we will now go to number 11, and then we are going to be getting to the top 10. And of course, another interruption. This is another good one. This is Combative by CFOS, and it is a hype song, and it's the goal song, of course, for the Washington Capitals. This is the first year last year they used this song, and they actually won the Stanley Cup, so I don't believe this song is going to change anytime soon, but a great one for them. It seems to be a really good chanting for the fans. Really repetitive, nice. I love it. It was one of my favorites. And I remember I had actually remembered the previous one in my head when I went to the Capitals for the Penguins. And I was totally thrown back to hear this one. But I'd become a fan. It's a great song. And that would round number 11. We are going to go into my top 10. Obviously, you know the organ playing. This is a St. Louis Blues classic. Big fan of the Hayes. I really like that part, but definitely. Number 10, of course, for the St. Louis Blues, it is The Blues Go Marching In by Jeremy Boyer, which has always been a huge staple, unbelievable song they've had for years and years. But they've melded it with The Blues Have the Urge, and I like that. It's a mix of the old school, the organ, you get your Let's Go Blues at the end of the face-off, but you also have a kind of jumpy song, and it's super catchy. I really love it. And that put it number 10. Let's go to number 9 now. And of course, another interruption. This is Hell Yeah by Rev Theory. You Jets fans may remember this. It's one of the great goal songs of the Winnipeg Jets in the reloading, rebuilding years, the new Winnipeg Jets. This is for the Edmonton Oilers. I always thought Hell Yeah was going to come back to the goal song era, and it needed to. And now it comes to Alberta, and in a better way. I love it. It goes so well with what they had. Stab was a right. The Attacks was an awesome song for them. Be-da-da-da, great crowd champ. But this is all just as good, if not better. I'm loving it for Edmonton. And that is obviously my number 9. We will go now to my number 8, which is a good one, believe me. This is I Like It, I Love It by Tim McGraw and Golden Stealing by the Black Keys, both mixed together for the Nashville Predators goal song. You had to put a hockey team in a country music capital. You're going to have something country music oriented. And boy, in 1998, even though in 2013 they mixed it with Golden Stealing, did the Predators get it right. Awesome. Hey, you suck. We are going to beat the hell out of you. Great chant for the Predators, as well as I Like It, I Love It. Great mix. Definite fan of that for the Predators. And that I put on for my number 8. Now, let's get ready for number 7. I will apologize to the Sharks fan, Predators fan, excuse me, about last night. It's a tough series, tough year for the Predators, but a really good team. They've got a good goal song to boot. This is Get Ready For This by 2 Unlimited, and it is the goal song for the San Jose Sharks. You may or may not hear this one a lot tonight, depending on what happens in the San Jose Shark Game 7. Really great song, chanting-wise, really there. I've always loved this song. Obviously, you know this one was the 1990s and the 2000s for the great Red Wing teams, but it's been implemented in great order for San Jose. And I really lived through it, and I love it. For Sharks fans and for that team. Now we'll go to number 6. This is another really good one. Number 6 is the Winnipeg Jets, and it's going to celebrate by the Phantoms. Nice pop, have dance music with it. It makes it great for the Jets. Really good for the Jets. I love how the horn just kind of bings with it. You hear the voice, you hear the talent. It's just a great goal song and a great goal horn for Winnipeg. Huge fan. We are now heading into the top 5 We got some really good ones for you. My goodness, this one gets me amped. I can tell you that right now. I could just go with this one. And song, of course. The song is Party Hard by Andrew W.K., the rock artist, and it is for the Pittsburgh Penguins. The Party Hard and the Hay and that great horn, it's so well for the city of Pittsburgh, so well for the Penguins. They won't change it anytime soon, and why should they? The one stint, Kerncraft 400 and Zombie Nation, but not going to be for them. Wonderful horn, wonderful song. Really love it. That just gets me going every day. You will now get ready for girl song number 4. And I know a bunch of people, including one of my friends, is watching it. Say hi to my friend Jacob Garlapoli, who's commenting, one of my good friends that I met, and of course commenting on the Penguins. I'll find some previous ones and stuff that I'll be sending out. Have the win song, and then I'll do some ones on games and such, if you ever wanted to look out. And check out his, I believe it's the Gong Show, check out his channel. Sub, like, go to that. It's awesome. Check him out. He's a great YouTuber, great person, great guy, great hockey fan. Anyway, for number 3. And excuse me for this. The Hockey Gong Show. Yes, thank you. That is a channel. Check that one out. It's a sub, like, look at it. It's great. He has a lot of perspectives in the National Hockey League, and all of it's doing just as Puck Drops here does. Definitely check it out. Sub. And then a shout out to my friend Vinny Farina, because I know he loves this goal song award. Chelsea Dagger by the Fratellis, of course, the ghost song of the Chicago Blackhawks. I mean, what else can you say? When you hear this, you think of the Chicago Blackhawks. It's a great ghost song. It goes well with them. Just the chant. Everyone knows it's the Hawks. I love it. It works well. And that, to me, is number 4. Really fun horn. Really fun song. Now we go to number 3. These I really like. Thank Jeff Galpoli for that comment. It's awesome. Appreciate it, brother. From the Hawks to their old rivals, who else? It's Holiday, the Vancouver Canucks. I mean, ever since Burroughs and Bieksa, you need to know that this is the perfect goal song for them. There's nothing better. They tried for Those About to Rock. Didn't work last year. Perfect for the Canucks. Just go back to what works. Love the song. Love it. Just rolling through Rogers Arena. It's amazing. Unbelievable. So, big fan of that. And now, we'll go to number 2, and number 2 is right in my backyard. Oh. Man, this is actually my ringtone, if anyone even cares. Oh, the Canucks goal song, I forgot to say, of course, and Chelsea Dagger, the Fratellis for the Blackhawks, I forgot, for the Canucks, Holiday by Green Day. Yes, of course, perfect. This is legendary. This is Slapshot by Ray Castaldi, the DJ of the Goalhorns in Madison Square Garden for the New York Rangers. Whoa, hey, hey, hey. Classic Ranger, classic goal song, classic goal horn. May know the announcers, broadcasters curse, though, of course. Islanders fans will bring it up. After the Rangers won the Stanley Cup, they implemented this goal song. They haven't won since, but I really don't want it to change. I'm not saying anything against Ranger fans, but this is unbelievable, and it would be number one if not for this last horn. And if you guys are paying attention, you'll know this horn. It is It is the same as my top-ranked goal horn, and it is the team who is playing tonight. So here, number one, and then I will end this stream. And we're actually going to have one more fun video before game time tonight. I'll do some quick predictions at before the next video, and that one's going to be on win song. Yes, number one. Number one. Goal song of the Boston Bruins, Kerncraft 400, Zombie Nation by Kerncraft 400. Nothing is better than hearing oh through the arena, and the Bruins have perfected it to a top level. I'm saying that's the greatest goal horn I've ever heard, greatest goal song I've ever heard. That'll wrap this vid up. I'll have two quick predictions in the next video before we get for Leafs and Bruins, and we get ready for Sharks and Golden Knights. But this one's going to be in wind horns and wind songs coming up. So stay tight. Hope you enjoyed the video and peace out.